When diagnosing insomnia, look for a predominant complaint of dissatisfaction with sleep quantity or quality associated with one or more of these symptoms. Also determine whether the sleep disturbance causes clinically significant distress or impairment in important areas of functioning. To fit criteria, the sleep difficulty must also occur at least 3 nights per week, be present for at least 3 months, and occur despite adequate opportunity for sleep.